So what's up guys, welcome back to today's video. Today we're going to be doing some journals. As you can see, all of my journal supplies. So these are homemade supplies and yeah, because I didn't get any new. So yeah, today we're going to be doing some orange journal. If you guys might be wondering, what is journal? Journal is just like a diary decorating, so you can do like some stuff, cool stuff. So yeah, let's get started. I'm gonna be doing an orange journal. Okay, stop. Alright, there's a piece. This one. Stick it. She's busy playing some games. She said she didn't want it to come with me. And now we're just going to go on the unicorn tape. This one is not homemade. You guys come here. Right. Right. Just put it here. Now. You know guys, I always write dates of my journals because alright, now it's time for the sentences. I made small packets so I can do it. Exist to be happy, not impressed. And now we can get some of these homemade sticky notes. Okay, so let's find a blue. Okay. Okay. Exists to be happy. Thank you. crossword. Press and maybe I can add a little needle. So my team is this way, so I think I'm going to do this one. And last one. Done! Okay, so first let's add the date. And then I can do the final result. Ready, set, go! Ta-da! This is my orange journal. I have like a beautiful flower on here. Some tenses, tapes, flamingos, and these decorations. I have no idea what they're called, but yeah, I love them. And now I'm going to show you all of my other journals I have in there. They're already pretty. So first is this one. This is a pink journal. I like this one. And yeah, I'll rate it like N7. Because it was like my very first. This one is a blue journal. I love this one. I'll give it a 9. This one is beautiful. I'm giving it a 10. Like, look at the pictures. And by the way, this is a pink journal. And now this one. This one is not that pretty. I like it, but I'm gonna give it like a 7. And this one is also blue. I'm giving it a 16. I hate this one. And this one is so special to me, cause like weeks ago I got my result card and I got first place. So congratulations, Dara, from Lucky to Class 4. So my teacher gave it the same logo as this one, so I recreated it on my diary. And this one is a Blackpink journal. Lisa, Rose, Jisoo, and Jennie. I love this one. And over here is my sister's favorite K-pop group. You know, BTS. J-Hope, Suga, RM, V, Jin, Jungkook, and Jimin. Yep. I like this one, but it's not as pretty as like the Blackpink. This one is like a rainbow journal, and I like this one. I did it on 16, and I'll rate it an 8. This one I did today. I like this one. I'll give it an 8 too. This one is my dad's favorite color, green. I give it a 9.5 because it's like so good. And this one I did it with you guys. That's why it's a 10 out of 10. So thank you for watching this video. I did a big mess. Now I have to clean up and yep, bye.